Alright guys, so we're here in Michigan, starting our next race. We qualified first, so
yeah. Welcome to a little bit of Motown Madness right outside the Motor City. We're at Michigan International Speedway for today's running of the Quicken Loans 400. Mike, we got a new surface and the track is fast. It's really fast. But the other important thing that teams always consider when they come here, this is a manufacturer's battle. You want to win this race for your particular manufacturer. Very important to them. Sure, Detroit is the Motor City, and all of the Detroit Big Three have all their folks out here to see one of their cars win. Ford? Chevy? Will it be a Toyota in victory lane today?
Be a Chevy. Be my Chevy. Right here. Let's do this.
Crazy. Jeez.
Is it clear? That road's open.
A lot of people wrecked there.
Nobody's gonna make it easy for us today, buddy. Got a car low. Car outside. Watch your outside.
Oh, crap!
Motion's up.
Ooh! Damn. Jesus, man.
The road will be open this time. Nice pass, man. Keep working. Awesome draft, buddy. Great control. Far up high. Three wide, two high. You're good low. Clear right. Far inside at your door. Three wide, two inside. Clear left. Car outside, at your door. Clear high. Closing on the bottom. He's charging. Got one work in the bottom. Inside. Stay up top. Car inside. Looking really good, buddy. Keep the momentum. Let's go. Stay low. Alright, that's good. Tuck in right there. Car on the bottom, one back. Left side's clear. Right side's clear. That's halfway, buddy. You're good high. Ah, far inside, just looking. Far inside ya. Far on the bottom, three back. At your door on the bottom. Low side's clear. One down low. Clear left. Time to go. Trying to get to your corner. Right's clear. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Clear left side. Let's go to work now, buddy. Come on. You're doing it right there, man. Nice and smooth. Car at your door. Up top, at your door. Stay up top, you're good right there.
Great.
Car approaching your rear. Stay on the bottom. On your right side. One back, coming low. He's coming on the inside. Got one work in the bottom. That's it, dude. Every position is more points.
Ah, God, man.
Seven to go. Thank you. on the bottom. Far underneath. The guy behind is starting to get close. Slow it down. Caution's out.
Saw that one coming.
Arrow's now open. Crew's on the wall.
Ah, why didn't I go to pits?
He'll start the tail of the field. Come on, you just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4. Keep it steady. One outside. Far outside. Come on, let's get past him. Stay down. Looking outside. Three wide, two outside. Left side's clear. Really good. Come on, man. Right side's clear. Inside. Far inside. Trying to get to your corner. Far inside. Safety crews are clear of the track. You want a pit, buddy? Alright, let's do this. In and out. Let's go to work, boys. Here we go. Nice bit. Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused. We can do this.
Oh, jeez. Alright, we'll try to get as good as a finish as possible. Green light checker right now.
Come on, let's do this now. It's time to go to work. Come on, man. Keep that momentum. Keep that momentum. Three wide, two high. Clear right. Keep it low. Keep it low. All right, man, use that draft. Just use this momentum when we get there. We'll slingshot past him.
Oops.
Slamming into him is only going to wreck your boat. One up top. One outside. Okay, let's go find your next victim. Car up top. On your left side. White flag, one to go. Coming low. Keep coming on the outside. Right's clear. dig it. Outside. Closing on the bottom. Stay there. Clear on the outside. Clear on the inside. Good job. Really good effort, buddy. We're not always going to get a top 10.
It's a long season, buddy. The main thing is building up some of those points.
Well, at least we beat the 20 car, so yeah, we may get past some points. I'm not really sure, but man, that was a hell of a crash at the beginning of the race, like lap 4 or something. There was a lot of cars wrecking there. Ooh, we're tied. Damn. Well, I guess we'll see what happens in the next race. Whoever gets the better finish will stay first. Because technically we're both first right now. Anyway, yeah, so that was Michigan. Tomorrow will be Sonoma. I'm not exactly the best at that track either. But I'll definitely still try to get the best possible finish. And I will see all of you awesome water types in the next video. Peace.